I didn't know about everybody else, because I mean, I didn't really know what was going on at the time, just that the rig was on fire. But I knew Dale was right there, and I mean, it just killed me that I knew I couldn't get to him. That's probably the hardest thing I've ever had to do in my, and the hardest decision I've ever had to make in my life was I either can go over there and, I might not make it back. That by far the hardest decision I made in my life, that we had to leave that and leave him there.